Alan.
Kind of louder than I expected. Oh, millions. Alright, where's my stuff at? Okay. Alright. I hope everybody's doing well today. I believe we're gonna hop on here and be doing some good old. There we go. I think, yeah, because we did get the, yeah, so the next thing we should be doing, and, that I want to do at least, anyway, not we should be doing, but what I want to do, is to be able to craft a couple of these little jokers here. Yeah. Torches. So we got enough. You get a sap. We got enough though. So sap, some crude rope. So what? Six of those and six of those. All right. Let's see here. Oh, we can go downstairs because that's where the good stuff is. That is where the good stuff is. So we need the crude ropes. So we need six of these, right? Noise. So we got those. We got no dry grass though. So let's go over here, food-wise. I think we should grab some num-nums to take with me. Oh, it's just a little man up there. We shouldn't worry about him too much. Go over here. Grab that sap. Do a little run and jump. Alright, so I think we're just going to cut here. Hoping to get one when I was cutting it. Alright, so we need six though, so that's only trace. We need some more. Need some more. Now, also, my friends, if there is anyone here, I'm doing a little watchy watch. I will say, as planned, I might every once in a while branch away from looking. That is not intentional. It's just because I'm playing. And I don't want to die. I probably should do some scuba dupes. I probably actually should just prepare and go over there during the daytime. It's probably what I should do. So that's what I'm going to do. Let's get some scoop of some agua. Let's do some parkour. Parkour! What are you doing up here? Yeah. Got nothing to worry about, little man. Yay. Let's see if we can get this in one fell scoop. Haha, count it. Nice. Alright, so. Go away, little guy. So what can we do? Do we got any other quests? What's our quests? Our quest assist. Our little humble adobe. Never built one here. I'm just trying to get high enough off the ground. Who knows if it's going to work for us in the long run. So what quest do we have? So kill some gnats. We got one more. The gnats done. We can do that real quick. Get some stuff and that, right? So let's do that. Try to get ourselves some stuff done. So repair tool. That should be fairly easy and done. So bam. So that's done. Give us that. And then what about the there were shin guards, right? I think there were shin guards. We're missing three the clover leaves. So So that's that one. That's not that one. Is it T? No, it's not. Oh, can you do that? No, no. Alright, so R? Nope. Nope. Oh, cool. Cool. F? Y. Before we throw stuff, let's just go to options. Keyboard. Find it. C is customize, huh? Right. Huck is R. Unload crouch. Hot pouch. Of course, we don't know that. But where's like the little? What is it? The radio one is what I'm looking for. V. So it's V. V. Just in case. Okay, so that will help me out a little bit. So all we need is three, but what? These are mine, get away from me, Aphid. I just wanna get a couple, you know what I mean? About use three. For something we already got. Be nice if I could find another gnat. Oh, what the heck? Alright, so we're gonna go in here. And actually, let's just go ahead and place. Yeah, right? Oh, wait, we can get those along the way. These I do need, though. And it was only six that I need, correct? Oh, I made stuff. Only six of these as well, I'm pretty sure. Gotta be smart. Alright, did we put those in there? Did I use... Yeah, I did. Damn. I guess we can throw those upstairs. Oh, I probably gotta check my stuff too. No, you didn't take it. Fantastic. Good. That's what I like to see. We'll be making those along the way. For now, let's go see it. The bigger. That way we can get a quest. We gotta check this new El Contento. I'm making up words that sound like other languages, but they're not right. This is what I do. You will learn that as you if you continue to watch whenever I do stream. But once again, because I'm totally oblivious to how many people is actually in the chat room at the time, it could be just me watching it. Hello, me. Alright, so we're gonna go here. Let's go ahead and put that away so we don't have to have that out. Yeah, it's right here. We don't have to go all the way to Burble, but we can go here. Shabam, shabam. Shalalalala. Oh, I wish I'd done that. Quest markers. Anything I can do? I can do a canteen upgrade to hold two more little driplets of stuff, but I think I will do the torch upgrade when that comes along. So, and it makes it last longer, of course. Fortified bases would be nice whenever I do turn on the actual stuff to have the bugs attack me. But at this point in time, so I actually get a base established wherever I want it to be established. I'm not going to have that on. But, and I'll also put pets be invincible, but they still can leave me. So, it's not like it matters too much. But I do want to go up there and get this first super chip. I want to see what these are all about. When we get more people in here watching, if a viewer would like to see me do stuff such as along the lines of, you know what? While we're waiting, cool, got that down. Let's go over here and get some more teeth. The teethers? You want me to see me give me some teethies? Because I'll go get the teethies. Oh, man. Teethies. Alright, so here's hoping that your boy doesn't come across the fish. Everything else I could care to cares about. Let's go up and get some air real quick. Can I get these? Oh, I need the knife. Smooth sailing, baby. Smooth sailing. No? Maybe it's this way is the lower spot. It's gotta be a spot that's a little bit lower. There we go. There we go. So, V. Haber. That's nice, but I like reaching my little thingies. That's why I like getting my tools up to 1 to 5, so that way I can switch them over a little bit easier. And there should be at least one more that I remember, unless they moved it this way. I mean, they could do much. I could boost up one of those other things with this one, I guess. But it's alright. Okay, and running her out on stamina just in case there is anybody that watches us either live on the stream or hopefully I got it set up this time so I record and able to download it to put it on the YouTubes. I'm doing it because with her, oh, not her, but everybody, if you run the stamina out enough, you can unlock a mutation. So that is why. Now I'm hoping that those guys will leave me alone so I can get to the milk molar. It should be somewhere up here, I thought. Yeah, right there. These are the ones I really like. Because those are the ones that allow me to get up to 5 mutations. More health and all that shit. So, of course, those are the ones I covet the most. There should be some more that are towards the hedge as we go. I know there's... Are we far enough away? I think we should be. Right over... I'm thinking... Here, there's a wolf spider and a milk molar. So that's good. Over by the bench over there, there's some spots that have a couple milk molars as well. So hopefully I'll have enough here soon because I think I need 4 now to be able to boost it up to get the 4th mutation. But we'll be able to do that soon. Because I'm not gonna lie, that would be like freaking nice. Whee! See if there's anything new this way. Okay, and spider deadles. No. That's okay. Another discovery is always good, right? Shabam. So yeah, I'm just going here to show you. But yeah. Oh, okay. I think we're good. But these, we can still do that. So I think we're going to do resource stack. Yeah, we'll do resource stack. For shits and giggles, later on I might end up building a quick little base here, and especially here it would be like super ideal to be able to build a base for the pond. So, you know, your boy might do that in a later time. You can hear them darn spiders that live under the grounds. Whoa, there's one just floating out there. You gotta do a leap of faith to get to, huh? Oh, oops. Don't got that type of hops. Even if I get here, I don't think she can be high enough to get it. But geranium. Oh, shit. I probably could have got it if I had jumped. Geranium. Oh, I've dropped right over it. Okay, let's just try to do it this way then. Yeah, does this count as a landmark? So I think that's a big negatory on that one, guys. I don't think that was going to be a landmark, because it hasn't popped up anything yet. So if it's not popping up anything, I don't think it's going to be anything. And just in case there is anybody new here, just a reminder to anyone that didn't catch the first stream of this one right here, I'm going to do something that most people will call cheating, if you will. But this is one of my games I've played for a hot minute. Not that elite with like 500 hours, but I think I got like 220 something, almost 230 some hours under my belt with this game. So starting over, building the base and grabbing all that stuff is not really ideal for me. So when it comes down to building the base, such as the structure itself, I would be using the UUU launcher to build that itself. But as far as the stuff that we will build in there, such as the stuff you're supposed to get bug parts and stuff for, I will go out and kill the bug parts for that. I'm not going to just cheat and build that. Chests stuff like that I will, but such as the grinders, the smoothie stations, the drying racks, that stuff right there is not something that I will personally be cheating to do. Now, this landmarker plank cliff, yeah, I'm gonna try my hardest to go there before I try to build anything, because those will automatically be built as well, because it's out there to be built. So I don't want to, in essence, in a way, cheat and, do that. But plank thing is right here. Just so you guys know, we're pretty close to it where the four-leaf clover was, the girth head, the chop can. So, I mean, like I said, I could hit that up on the way there. That's not going to be a big deal. And that's something I'm going to want to do anyway. And then we're going to head up into here because I think there's a tooth there. I think there's one way over here. I think there's one here. So we'll try to get those as well. So, yeah, that's going to be fun to do. Hey, B. Buzz, buzz. Buzzy, buzz, buzz. My friend, buzz. Whee! I don't think he'll come over here. Let's hope he doesn't. That would suck. Leap. The point here is to stay out of the ground, out of the agua as much as possible, especially close to the thing. Now we do kind of have to be careful, because the Wolf of Wall Street likes to roam around here. sometimes, so we definitely gotta be careful. You know what? What am I doing? Let's grab some of these flower petals so we can get that done. Let me get this too. He pooped up a little aphid, so let me eat the little aphid. Inventory. And yes, I did make it so the time will pause when I go into my menu. What are you doing way over here? Oh, that's not what I thought that was. That's why that's way over here. So those are two things we need there. Now I can make the you know what? I'm gonna keep you for the morning. But you know what we can do, right? Ooh. First get a little higher. That's what we can do. And then we can, what is it, trace now? We can try to Legolas a fly. Boom! So it was arm guards, right? Arm guards. Since we got it with us, and so it doesn't go to waste, let's go ahead and consume that real quick. I didn't build none of that yet, huh? So I wish there was a quick go to craft button. Candy button. Frag. Okay, then craft it. Let's get rid of all this. You know your boy doesn't like saying none of that crap. No. It's this. Tab. Spinning wheels. Oh, we gotta get clay. So I'm gonna go out to get some clay too, I guess, because I can't do nothing with any of this webbies until I do that. So. I didn't say yes. There we go. I do put it here, though. I think that'd be a good spot and kind of out the way. And it should be a decent amount in here. Shabam. Yes. Here, I might as well. Now I got three. Good old backpack. That torch is the one I want equipped, though. Not the other ones. We need to do that. Oh, I actually don't want it equipped, though. Dirt. Go out here. Let's go for a stroll. Oh, you know what we need, right? I don't like not seeing. So, oh man, I can't do that. This is gonna create everything too. So, boo hiss. Is it this one? Yes. Alright, so we're gonna do some plant. I can't see jack poo. Oh, so that's why it's. I don't like that, so we're gonna put it here then. And we'll cancel that one. And then I guess we'll put it on one. Here. I don't care how they look, if they're turning leaf wives a certain way on here. Then I guess. Here. And here. And then we'll go over here and cancel this guy here. We don't want you, friend. We'll do this later. Well, clay ain't hard to get, screw it. Whatever, man. Just bloop. Get that and complete that. Oh, what am I doing? What am I doing? So let's... Oh, whoa. For serious. Wait a minute. You know what we should do? Is probably build one here as well. So your boy don't fall. He don't want to fall. I know what you guys are probably saying, but trust me, man. I personally don't consider being little lights, little cheating, but like I said, it is all good. I'd rather be able to see. Oh, I still can't see much, can you? So let's go here, and let's go see the customize. We want it bright. That's shite, man, right? We want it bright. Does that make it brighter? Let's find out. Doesn't seem like it's doing much, so we need to put one here too then. Let's turn this one back on. We're gonna lose it, but it gives a care. Let's put one there and have it built. Go here, do this, back out, turn that joker on, and go to here to customize it. There we go. At least I feel like it's kind of see. It's like super dark though, man. And your boy wants to be able to see. So we're gonna light these leaves up, baby. One more right here. I think that's a good spot for it. There then. Fill that joker. Shabam, boom, bam, done. I think I should be able to see this leaf now. Everything else is like super freaking dark though. Why we gotta be so dark? The boy's not liking that, so we're just gonna build until we can see everything, I guess. I won't be able to see. Show markers all the way, I guess. I don't care. Gotta turn them on real quick so I can see. There's no one, right? Yes. Does that help? No. Yeah, that kind of gives me markers at least. Where's my hole? Stupid. Alright, cool. At least I can see. That, I mean, wow, it's dark. That's all I gotta say. Like, crazy dark. I don't even know what I was... Yeah, that's right. I was coming here to do this. Science! All science, baby. Alright. You know what? After all that, I do want to throw a save on here. So we're going to throw a save. Don't want to mess that up. Can I get quest now? Yeah, they can just get to you anytime. Aha. Another quest marker. Oh, wait a minute. Seriously? Alright. Uh-huh. Nice. There you go. Now, these torches aren't going to have that, effect, only the new torches, just in case anybody has not played this before. Oh, must keep going. Holy shit. boy down there. Alright, so now we can go through here and turn these bad boys on. Red or that, that's the only two colors. Well, I guess the original, I guess it's a little bit more red. Look at you. This is my bridge, baby. The bridge has got lights now. Fuck it being so damn dark. This is okay because this has got the light, you know. Alright, we don't really need to go to bed. And I know as soon as I drink something, it's going to kind of go away. Look at all that moving stuff down there. That's a big boy there. It's one of those guys you don't mess with. I guess since we've done that, we can do this. Let's just cue both of us. Doesn't really matter. I thought maybe I've put some in the corners. Maybe I didn't. I didn't. Alright, so let's put some sconces in here. Let's put it there. And, you know, I think that actually should be enough. Let's pop that on. What's the actually the things for everything else? Let's check the settings. 51.0. It's about 50.0, huh? You know what? Another one wouldn't hurt. Right there. You know what? Let's place one here. Here. Hell, it wouldn't hurt, I guess, just to turn this on. Let's put it here. Here. And here. And let's do this while we wait. Sorry, I know this is not the most thrilling of content, but this is, your boy doesn't like going out at night, especially with the armor he has now. It doesn't make sense. yeah. It's a negative on that. Let's turn mine off. Save what little bit of stuff I do have. Why we do this. There. This floor feels fairly lit. Let's put one there. Wrong button. All the way, baby. So yeah, I think that's good. Can we do the ant arm guards? Can we do it? Arm guards. Ah, one ant part, huh? Guess we can do that tomorrow. It's getting close to being time. Let's go there and get that drippy drip of drink out here. close by that's like in log reach that I don't have to do no parkour to get through. Because I don't... Oh, see, that's the shit I don't like doing, jumping and getting smacked back. That is not cool. Not at all. Shut up, spider. Hey, look, he's coming home for the evening.
He's like, yeah, well, there wasn't much out there tonight. Guess I'll go ahead and head home. See you later.
Bye, big boy. Must be 6. No, it cuts off at 5. I didn't put no lights here. Shut up. No one likes you. Shut up. Dick. What if the motherfucker just jumped down and came after me? Not good. Oh, I'm doing well. Let's make some. Can we make some? I think we can make some. We should be able to make some. What else can I make now? The torch pluses, that's right. Probably should make some of those later on, but I think we're good for right now. Yeah, let's one it and two it. There you go. Now we got all the stuff I can get. Almost 2 full stacks. Smack myself. Alright, so. And I will say, Sally, this will probably be more of a shorter stream today. I just wanted to do a little bit of something, have a little bit of fun. But I feel we should definitely be able to do what I'm hoping to do, which is basically get ourselves into the freaking hedge. And at least get that done and over with, unless they've done some major changes to it. No, we're going to have to mess with some darn spiders. Ugh. He still remembers me. He's like, I know it's you. You're the motherfucker that sat there and shot me. Yes, I did, spider. You fart. Thank you. I think we should be good. We're just gonna beeline it that way. And hopefully you'll be good. With a capital, hopefully. Did you drop a drip a drip? Alright, let's get this. Get those sips. And go, and hopefully won't come across a spider along the way. All of those are definitely, and then I mean most definitely, the things we don't want to fight. So the next thing. Where's, that's right, it's a little further forward. Is he sleeping? Oh, he's here. I'll take it, I mean. Guess he's not here. It's all good. I'm not going to be mad that he's not here. Let's just say that. Less threats I have to worry about, the better. So I'm just gonna be running this way. Oh, there's clay. Oh, let's do this. Inventory. I don't have it, so give it up, son. Let's put you there and put the canteen there. So six. There, y'all. I got clay. I don't want to hear anybody saying, oh, no, look at that. He cheated. He didn't get no clay. Well, I can get clay. Clay's easy to get, man. It's like I said, the easy stuff to get, I'm not really too much worried about. The later base building stuff, that should be harder for me to get. Yeah, I will. But, you know. I'm sorry. So here we are. We're going to set our spawn point here. If I'm smart enough to do it. Anyway, let's go ahead and pop that and get this. Why not? But did they add cancel back to it? Because if they did, that's cool. I'll take one with me. Oh, wait. The spawn point. Set it. We got plenty of daytime with this going on here. Just kind of got to watch. Make sure there's no spiders or levars. Sorry, larvas. But the first place we're going, hey, look at that. The first place we're going to go. Well, that's back in the day when I made my video about the cookie. That's where the cookie was. First one I ever found, anyway. Yeah, regular milk molar. Right there. Which is cool. Oh, look at that guy. He's like right there on it. So I'm going to try to climb and just maybe build around it. Or should I build up to it, you guys think? And like this right here, I'm sorry. I mean, I could technically, you know, do it quick like and do this. Watch. This is, y'all really gonna get mad at this one if y'all really didn't like this. Bloop, 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 bloop. And then do this. Because, you know, yeah.
I found a milk molar.
All right, so we're going to. There's a lot of them there, huh? This way and try to get the actual Melt Molar that is this way as well. How many I got now? Two, so I need two more. I'm thinking the one down in this corner is also a regular Melt Molar. We'll find out. I'm not 100%. That do drop. What's up, Weevil? It should be like right over here. Like between those two things. No, or behind them then. Yeah. So basically, thinking the next one's up here, but I think it's a gold one. I don't remember. So he patrolled way over. Okay. I read what those were. Those are the things that bring other critters your way. And they attack it. And if you want all that raw science in there, you can't let them. And, where did it go? Did they move it? I think a lack of sport was supposed to be one. And then one of these dupes. So I guess not. Is what I'm seeing here. Hey, look at that. Might as well, right? Why not? It's like right there. So we'll go back to the base. Well, our temporary base, anyway. And drop what's in our pockets off and start making our climb up to the top. Oh, well, let's go this way then. There we go. I guess they move the mosquitoes from being here. So, drop those. I don't think there's nothing else I need to really carry or do anything else. So going through that does not count as being paused, my friend. So it's just when I do this, everything pauses. This here, the time I believe, is paused. But when I'm going through any chest, it's not. I can't really start getting the ones I got. I guess it hasn't been enough time for them to spawn. It's okay. Let's start climbing ourselves up then. And, having some fun. Stupid spiders. Ugh. I discovered the hedge of something. Let them get up here. Yay, yay. Nice. Probably end up tossing that. Nope, nope. It's right here. Careful. Oh, do not stape it and fall. Look at them spitter deaders. Back up, bitch. Bees in here now, too. Okay. Oh, man. He almost pushed me right off. I didn't even collect your body. I just left. What's up? Can I get this? The apricot? Can I get the apricot? Puncho? Away. Why are you stuck? There's a twofers. There's a twofers. Okay, we're gonna go here. And then we're gonna do the same thing we did last time. Because your boy doesn't feel like even building. He just doesn't feel like building. So, we're not building. Shabam. How many more? Oh, we do. We got enough. Enough. Let's suck it. Drink, baby. Alright. Before I go, I just want a little luck. I don't think there's nothing going to stop me. So let's go. Guys are everywhere in here. Go away. Does that mean like I'm gonna have to fight bees? Trying to pick out my route, y'all. Oh, look at that. Supposed to go that way? I don't know. Am I going to? You betcha. Oh, maybe I should have said. But I didn't go. So hopefully we can get ourselves into something that has some type of healing objects. Since I goofed. Oh, look at that. Granola bars. The raw science. Oh, they don't have not. Oh, look at that. Just in case. That's always good. It just hadn't dripped yet. Let's do the outpost notes. Virgo, did you trifle with our dwindling supply of scabs? We had at least a dozen left after that pack of spiders absconded with the bulk of them, and now there's naught but six. I'm sure you've been busy improving them with your ever-important flavor schemes. Please return them, Wendell. Alright. Oh. Yoink. could check those out real quick, right? Let's throw a save on so we don't have to mess with that. Right here, operating system. Since it's daytime, let's look at it this way. So this is what the night one looks like. The colors, anyway. High contrast. Scout. LDC. The Might Rider. The Flying V. The Neo Mwave. I don't know. I don't know that stuff. The Chubbs series. And Bug Juice. So I think we do Bug Juice for nighttime. And the Flying V for the daytime one. And yeah. There we go. That is our new setup on how we're going to do things with our scab. NT-way. Am I going the right way? Am I supposed to go this way? Or am I supposed to go this way? Let's go this way. What you got? Don't you got a place to go? Very nice. Go away, web. So that takes you to that, and it's not where we want to go, I don't think. So let's go this way. Do a destruction of more webs. That was a strong boy. Try to get over there. Oh, wait a minute. Are you serious? That's that same room, so we could have just walked right around. Dirt, man. Get our health up a little. So then I'm taking we are supposed to ride this fantastic little thing, man. Let's do it. Why not? Zipline, baby. This just leads to the Bruad mother. We don't want that. Nobody wants to fight that bitch yet. But you gotta summon her, right? So I think we're good on that. Oh. So we're supposed to go this way. I think. Wow, look at all them little guys. Do you want to do that spot? You can have it. Do you want it next? Hey, dude, I can't get you from there. It's not cool. There you are. Supreme. I guess I could go over here and get that. But we'll not go in that yet. Because like I said, I'm pretty sure you got to do like a summoning of some sort to get that woman to come out. And as I said before, this guy is not ready for the Broodmother. Maybe to get a little bit better armor and a better pair of or a better sack, if you will, but stronger balls, so I can nut up, shut up type thing. Because I'm not ready for the Broodmother. I can't express that feeling enough.
Hey, little Speedy. It's the Speedy. Speeders.
Oh, he got me. Bite. Is that folder in there? Can I get that folder? No, I can't. It says, ooh, healing. Nice. Grabby grab, no. Can't do nothing else. Alright, let's roll out of here then. Let's do a save. Oh, shit. Let's just do a new one then. New one. Alright, so let's resumo my friendos. Huh. Let's see here. Sorry, y'all. I was just trying to fix my stuff, and I knocked it over. Cause I gotta use my phone to see if there's any chitty chats going on, just in case anybody's showing up. And I don't want to be rude. So I'm going this way. Next, I'm assuming. And actually, give me 1 minute, please. Give me 1 minute. There we go. I had a light shining on my screen and I couldn't see Jack Poo Poo. We're doing some jumps. Crisscross will make you jump. And then won't the Mac Daddy make you jump as well, they said? Leap push. Alright, cool. It seems a little different, like the way you've done things and got up here has changed just a tiny bit.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-oh. Zipline, go before he comes. What is this? Burgle! Not sure if you noticed, but half the doors and this busted heap are gooped up and render inoperable, and the other half have screaming juvenile orb weavers jazzed up on some type of teenage arachnid hormone juice trace spin behind them, I guess. The stink of the broodmother is thick in the air. We can only hope she's not setting up shop permanently. I whipped up some schematics for repurposing the tasties. Okay, tasties? Underland units for defense will be the most popular babysitters on the block in just a few weeks' time if we don't get the whole pickle sorted up in our... Okay. In addition to our other problem, remind me to pin another letter about the birds and the bees to Sarah and Thor, except this time about human... puberty. Thank the heavens you do not have new protuberance or underarm. Okay. In other words, yeah, you don't have puberty going on. Bloop. Once again, your boy just would not want to fall. this again. So we're going to slowly walk over this stuff. And hopefully get this. Because all the raw science I can get is going to be very, very nice. Password. Biometric scanners everywhere nowadays, man. First one I ever had to use was in the Hidge Lab. Alright, so H1, H2, H3, H4, power care control, XXX. We gotta get the password, which is like stuck over there, so we can get into this room. It's locked. Oh, we gotta do this. Cool. Alright, so we go 7 and drink that. Good. And then switch to our big boy. That's right. We're going big doggish. For those. Wow. We get them poisons. You're not surrounding me, dude. Assume that. Hopefully that will get us up without another spider coming up and messing with me. Screw you, pal. I was messed up, dog. Anything new? Can I intualize anything? Fuck your webs. Oh, yeah. These things, you gotta be careful, because that would have knocked you off. And that would have been no fun. Because then you had to climb all the way back up here. Ooh, the work, bitch. Let's go ahead and get rid of these things. Whatever the new stuff may be. There we go. You know me. I have to get rid of it. Oh, prep, yeah. I like that. Piece of torn up paper with a number on it. It says 58. So we can't go through that way, because that way actually has something blocking it off. We can't bust it, because we can't bust. Now, one thing about this, I will say, if you guys really want, you can bust these. Sometimes that happens, though. Yes, kind of worse than Borderlands. But that right there is why I typically will bust my pussy. Bust those open. You can get lucky enough sometimes to find other bug parts that you would not find typically. So it's kind of good at times to do that. Now we will bust open that other stuff in a second. Ooh. But first, we need to... Fucks with this guy, I guess, first. Oh. can't get that one. Can we peep him? Nice. I didn't know if he was going to be peepable or not. If it was just bugs. Or if you could get them. So, actually, let's hit defrag. And is it data? Yeah. Angry. Oh, okay, so neutral means if you leave them alone, they'll leave you alone, I guess. Angry, the ones that just come straight at you no matter what. Old Weaver Jr., Old Weaver, Stank, Bud, Wolf Spider. Oh, is that Weevil Golden? I got a gold one! I got a golden Weevil! That's like my only golden one. Products. Burgle. Stuff. Wendell. Places. So I peeped a... There it is. I found him. Right here. Weakness is busting, salty, and spicy. His resistance against stabbing, slashing, and chopping. So weak points is its back. Okay. Nice. So this would probably be the better one, they were saying. Let's go back to the inventory. Go ahead and pop one of those bad boys yet again. Let's move him down. We're doing good. Hopefully we'll find some more food. If not, I'll just go ahead and eat the last little thing I got going on. So that's webbed up right now. Kind of disappointed that... Oh, fuck. Alright, so... Ding the bar, he says. Do a little hit and run with him. Cool. Oh, fuck. Let's go here. Get some wide open spaces, baby. Get some stuff between us. Rusty. Tazy. Gotta... So this is a little bit different. So how many of those I got left? I still got 43, so that's good. But I'm curious, what is a Rutsy? Oh, so it's just a lower form. Okay. Not going there. Let's go down here. Wasn't the one in here? Or was he the one who had it? There he is. So that's a Rutsy. Another chunk, huh? Purgle, stop this. Alright, so before we go zooming anywhere, let's go to our rest of our areas like this. Just to see if there's... Oh, that's right. It's a milk molar. check that in a second. Pretty sure this is a little... Oh, I can't go there yet. So, let's switch. Head to... Head 8. So if there is anything in here, I can see it, you know? I think later on I will be we'll have to or we'll have to come up that way. Not too sure. But oh, I didn't mean to rock the boat that much.
Rock the boat, baby.
No, just stay up, dog. There we go. I can't remember. Wasn't there like something cool up here or some shit? Parkour. Oh, I'm hungry, it says. So I gotta eat it now. Num it up. Let's get that. Oh, that's all it gave me. That is kind of crap. All because I forgot to grab something, and that's not cool. So I'm sorry. Let's just do a full restore. That just does a full restore on my actual... Oh, I can use that, huh? On my actual health and food. I mean, food and drink, not health, but food and drink. So there's no paper up top of anything. I think there's nothing that way. Alright, so we'll go back down then. I could have sworn there might have been something. Maybe it was back in the day, I don't know. I think there's anything this way. Cause that's the room we came out of. And zipping line down. To. This is like a. Zip line from where though? Well, that's. Where you start from. Yeah, I'm just trying to check everything, y'all. See if they've done any changes. Put any, like. Hidden scabs or some shit like that. Or anything like that. Fuck yeah, dude. It's always welcome. So there you go. That is awesome. So now you know, kind of just check shit, my friends. You don't know what you're gonna find. Did we go this way? Is there anything this way? So this is the main lab. Oh. Oh. boy got scared. Oh, look at that. Yeah, I'm thinking we're skipping some stuff, but you know what? We're going in. Oops, wrong button. We're going in. Cool. Oh.
Supplemental log, Ominid Practical Technologies, Tully. Oh, whatever, I'll sort it later. The important thing is I have done it! Success! The spacer has worked its magic. I have successfully shrunk a set of basic plastic polyhedral dice from the size of standard dice to no bigger than the size of, well, much smaller dice. Make a note to come up with a better comparison.
Noting!
He did it nonetheless. This is a complete exoneration. However, it occurs to me that I have a new problem. The dice were intended to be young Fu's Christmas present. He will be disappointed. But perhaps I can convince him that they were miniature dice. The tiny instructions might be a bit of a giveaway. A new solution may be required. To the Fun Pit Toy Mart before they close!
Ah, so this is like the beginning. Okay, so that's cool. We didn't mess up too much. There's four pieces, too, if I remember correctly. I just can't totally remember. Oh, shit. That's the main one that takes us back to the entrance. Right? Yeah, right. So, let's go ahead and shut that off for now. Throw a little save since we do have everything pretty much sorted up and ready to go. So we've gone through here. We've got that. Can we go this way then? Just to see what we have come across. I'm pretty sure there's spiders in here. But we'll see. Yep, there it is. Okay, cool. So a lot of supplies, like I said. Quartzite, the web, and the silk rope would be a nice little grab just to take back. That's about it. And that's the place where you're supposed to drop down. Let's save that last little bit of light. So we don't need to do that one. But we need to go back up to that one place, though. So this way, I believe. Let's grab him for that more fiber I'm at. I think it's just a straight one. We shouldn't have to, yeah. Like I said. Yeah, I think that stops us, so we don't want to do that. I want to go back, actually, and go and get the milk molar. Then jump up and grab the rope that way. If I'm correct in my thinking. No, it's four. Oh, it's that guy. We good. Just take a far. Thank God he's run safe. Oh God. I thought for sure I was a goner. Yes. Ooh, be careful. Grab that one. We need one more password, if I'm correct. And that should just let us drop down to something. Ooh, that's scary. Here we go. We got to the gory, right? Yep, that's what I thought. So we're just going to cut that off for now. I'm missing that one password at the very, very beginning. So we got to go back this way. Go back this way, and then this way. Like I said, shoot that berry down, of course, before you do this, because the berry will knock you down. Because you and that berry are not friends. Oh, damn, he's right in front of me already. He waited for me to land. There we go. Now we've got it complete. We can get the cool super chip and hopefully make our way back to the thing. There is, yeah, something here. There we go. The ghost mint. There you go, that's the Hedge Lab, friends. Our little happy cells right back down this way. Start punching the stuff into the computer. But boom, find the Hedge super chip, which will be in here, I'm taking it. Control room, thank you for cobbling together this thoroughly disgusting respirator unit and leaving it to stink up my workstation. Thankfully, I've gotten the Ambient issued NP-100 respirator to aid me on my little venture we discussed. More importantly, I'm locking down this room. There are very particular time sets on the reset data retrieval attempts. We don't need any prying eyes, becoming prying fingers, if you catch my drift. And I'm sure you do not. Your confounded equalism sensor is on the blink again. I guess that's right, that word. Finally, our first super chip. Do we need to flick this? Are we supposed to flick this? Are we supposed to do anything else? Because I would hate to have to come back. It just says retrieve it and take it back. So there's nothing else to do. No other stuff. I'm going to pull it. That's what I'm going to do. And before I do that, we are going to do this. Boom, boom. And then, boom, boom. So, here. No, that's that one. Oh, so it's going to do a total of a new... Okay, so it's just... I don't know. But who cares? Oh, dude. It's new. Oh, that's with the spinning things. Nice. So there we got that. And there's a lot more stuff here in the Hedge that we probably will come back to, but I'm like super excited to actually see the actual stuff going on. Like, with this chip, so your boy is probably going to, he's sleeping. Dude, is there any more? That bad boy's sleeping too. Oh! Fuck. Why does the stank bug appear? I see you hating me, man. Why? I know you can follow. I'm gonna make it damn hard for you, bro. I'm getting that shit. You ain't getting me. I've been alright if it was like I had health going on for me, but I don't. Alright, so yeah, let's jump and last second. Bloop. Oh, we got plenty of time. This daytime took us a full day. Get everything done. That's cool. So let's do a little runny run. Is there something in there? No. I know we should eventually get ourselves up to the thing, and there's a new way to get on there. I just don't really know it. But I will climb that legit. Well, let's actually do this. And then I actually take them off the backpack. Okay, that works. It's a sleeping mosquito. We don't want to mess with that. Alright, so we're going to go here. We're going to grab everything. And save up. And then run home. Run as fast as little hoops, little legs will take us. That way we can go to the burgle thing, drop the chip off to him, sit there and get our fourth mutation slot unlocked, which is going to be fun for us. That means more mutations to be put on us. I don't even know if I put a third one on yet, but it doesn't really matter. We will get it put on if it isn't. Way, going down this little trench here. Go this way now. Since I've seen one of the little a-holes. guess we are. Come on then. Not if they're gonna add. I don't wanna fight if they're adding. I don't got the health for that. Falling hole. Well, okay, I'm about to say, dude, how is he up here? Oh, dick. Alright, so let's put all those into here. Put that into here. That into here. That there. Oh no, that's not going in there. That doesn't belong there. There we go. There. Yeah. Grab this, put all that in there. We'll grab the snoot, that, one of those. Put those here, like that. And, can we do that from here? Well, it's too far away. Those aren't. Alright, so let's go. Let's throw that there. Oh, this is exciting, guys. First super chip. Alright, so what we're going to do next. Like I said. Alright. If you hear other people, I'm so sorry. Alright, so we're going to run here. First things first, let's go here. Oh, there it is, the insect. Alright, so we're gonna save that. That makes me happy. We need two more bombardier parts, but we can get that hopefully with killing at least one more and at least know where two is. That should be pretty easy for us to get. The ladybug, we gotta kill two anyway, so that's pretty cool. The Duke Collector is now unlocked, which is nice. So we can get ourselves our daily drink, and it's pretty easy to make. So, yes. Alright, so next thing's next. It's the first thing I'm running by. Is this. So, three more there. Hit that there. What can I do here? Well, let's wait. Just in case it does something cool with the super chip. Here we go. I found a super chip. Oh, wow, you made it back in one piece. You are more resourceful than I thought. Hand it over, and we'll see what Dr. Tully has backed up on it. Processing, burgle, jingles play. This is a hedge super chip. Sorry, I forgot to mention the nasty spiders before I sent you up there. Hope they were not too much trouble. Haha. Ah, and I'm feeling much more like myself. Take it from me. Nothing's better than reverse lobotomy. Thank you. Burgle, you have feelings? Why, yes. Dr. Tully included emotional programs to make me more human-like. Feelings enhance my cooking and grilling features. Every burger flip has a great deal of love put in it. Now, what were you wanting? Oh, yes, the location of another superchip. There are four labs throughout the yard, each with a superchip. The Hedge, the Pond, the Haze, and the Black Ant Lab. And you already made it through the Hedge. Now on to the others. I will mark the location of the superchips in those labs. Please find them and return them to me so we can figure out how to repair the spacer. Oh, before you leave, check out the new recipes in the ESL terminal shop. That could be more helpful for some of the tougher challenges. Tell me about the other labs. What lab would you like to discuss? Hedge Lab. The Hedge Lab was the first lab constructed in the yard after this one. Which lab would you like to discuss? The Pond Lab. The Pond Lab is located at the bottom of Tully's Koi Pond. You would need to swim to reach it. The Haze Lab. Dr. Tully was interested in medical properties of fungus and molds at a shrunken scale. And the Black Ant Lab. The Black Ant Lab is located underground near the sandbox. Never mind. Some questions for you. Ask away, my friend. What should I be doing now? You want my advice on how to get home? Or are you looking for other adventures? What's the next step of getting home? What else should I do? First, build a good base to call home. Survival is important for your success. You're going to be here for the foreseeable future, so get cozy. Second, keep foraging for new materials and analyzing them for additional recipes. Every new bushcraft recipe will make you more formidable survivor. And lastly, check out the ASL terminals for additional quests to help me out. I would happily trade you for more recipes for raw science. And find and return more of my chips to expand my list of recipes. Oh, and lastly, try not to die. Haha. What's the next step to getting home? What would you do without me? My advice, if you want to get home, is to find all my superchips in the other labs in the yard. Dr. Tully has backed up my memories on those superchips. In the theory, my stored memory will assist in repairing the spacer. I have marked the locations of all the known superchips on your map. Next, I recommend going for a swim and retrieving the pond superchip. The lab is down deep within. All right, so cool. He does kind of point you in the lab that they feel you should go to next. So goodbye, Burgle. Have an exponentially great day. Peace out. And I am because of this right here. So if I wanted to, I could do the driving one here. I'm not using that much, but we might find ants more. So boom. Yeah. Find the pond lab. Find the haze lab. And find your mom's lab. Ha ha! Cool. Hit ship unlocks. What does it unlock? This is what I'm waiting on. Oh, it's expanding the science shop. Ooh, look at that shite. Kill 10 aphids. Fortified bases, cookbooks for all that good stuff. Science for that. Canteen upgrades, of course, would definitely be good. Definitely want to do that one. Ooh, zip lines, ladders. Daredevil. Was that the. Yeah, fall damage. Advanced smith and armor plates and glue. Yeah. So here's the sad point. If I do buff lungs, I'm not gonna be able to get the zip lines. But boop. Close. And let's just take that one off and do buff lungs. So that way we can run fast, get lucky for our criticals, hopefully. You know? I know where the second one is, so we can get that. That's on the table. We got meat shield for more of our health, more stamina, and for the quickness. Look at that, man. We're already at the level 2 of it. So cool. Nice. Let's get ourselves back to the home, and I probably will go ahead and call it quits for this stream. Whenever I have a little bit more time at a different date, I will beat that. Ooh, glue factory, huh? Okay. That's cool. But yeah, definitely enjoying the little streaming thing. And that way I can kind of kill two birds, one stone, just in case people want to watch me as I'm playing it live. It's available. And then also you can always go to youtube.com/c/snicklefritz and be able to catch it if you missed it on there, because I'm going to try to post them on there as well. So that way everything is there. Oh, I'll close my own door in my face. Dum dum. Do I have some num nums? Yes, I do. Let's eat this num num now. And then, just once again, I want to thank you guys so much for stopping by and watching me on this stream, for everyone who did stop by. And, other than that, I'm Snicklefritz, and as always, you guys, stay classy.